performing ghusl, and just before washing the feet, someone passes wind. Does he have to repeat the ghusl? The answer is no. He does not have to do this. He has to repeat the wudu though, but other than that, no problem.